All right, we're going live now. We're going live. You guys are muted, though. All right,
let us know we're not muted.
Okay, I need Ikey to put his headset on. Ikey, can you hear me? Okay, good. I'm unmuting you guys.
Oh, can you give me something? I'm taking my
mic. Oh, fine.
Yeah, just like whatever.
Yo, everyone, look at it. Yo, Ikey, can I get a camera on Jake right now? On Jake. On us in the booth right here. Jake wants to take out his Invisalign, so let's just get it on camera.
The broadcast is live?
Yeah, it's on this
one. Have Ikey put the camera on us to start.
All right, Ikey, get center court. Oh, I gotta get the intro first. I need Mystico and my volume's not working.
Former player of the game. You know that.
Someone sent me Mystico, the volume's not working.
I mean, solid 16.4
If anyone sees Mr. Cohen, send him to my booth. We have no volume right now. I cannot hear anything. It's not working.
So I hope he stays through this problem. Oh, he's getting up there. I'm seeing him in the layup line. He's up. He definitely go.
I can't hear anything. So. What? I see yours, Caleb. I can't hear you at all. Everyone's talking.
Yeah, after your next 2 days, like they want to get
I see yours, though.
That's a tough bird, though.
Yeah, it's working. I think it's working. I can't hear it. I'm trying to get Mr. Cohen. Can we get Mr. Cohen here? Okay.
Okay.
that, something on here.
Did you get him?
Yeah, I told him to come. He's helping Eitan and others. I realized, like, there's also no refs here, so we got time anyways. Just got here, so if you could come like soon, that'd be great because our game's about to start. Two things. First of all, camera two cut out. Second of all, no volume. I can't hear them. I muted it. Just in case it was working. But it's not. Nothing's happening.
I'll be checking.
Caleb, try to zoom out. Camera 2 is out right now, so try to get everything. Caleb, try to get more. Okay.
Missed. Oh. In the corner does not elect to pass the ball. Three. Oh, nope.
Their shooter, Jesse Reinhardt, cannot get that one to fall. Now Kaplan bring the ball before. Kaplan really likes to push the pace here. It's the final. Oh,
that's
the
Mayer.
Mayer!
Boom. Mayer hits it. Wow, Hafter with a strong start. I believe they are up 16-4.
Falling out.
Hafter up 16-4, and Mayer continuing his strong performances after a 22-point outing last game.
Oh, that's sus now, on the wing. Move down low.
Down low. Back up top. Stepner, you cannot give him that. Oh, and he, that one does not fall. Now back to number 15, Jesse Reinhart. It's to the corner. The lefty. And Grossman can get that. Stepner with the rebound. Oh. He cannot get the put back.
Again.
And Stepner on the fifth chance. Frisch really battling on the offensive board so far today.
After we'll need to box him out. For sure.
Now Franlin taking the ball up. Trying to find Salem. Gets it to Mayer.
Do not leave him open.
In the reverse Grinches. Oh, little pump fake to the lane. It's to Salem.
Oh, good pass to Albert.
They're really swinging the ball well. Oh, Mayer with the left.
Oh.
And he cannot get the roll.
Great play, though.
Now Stepner pushing the pace.
Oh, by himself.
Trying to get down. What's the call? He gets fouled.
On the ground.
16-4. Hafter off to a really strong start. Looks like they're fired up after yesterday's loss.
Yeah, they know they got to ball out today if they want to stay in contention for the championship.
Yep.
Oh, we got Gervis checking in.
Number 4, Jacob Gervis. Now taking the ball up the court.
Oh, Sus.
Number 11, Sus looking for it. Gets it to three shoulder.
Off ball foul on Salem. Wow. He fouled Stepner.
I believe that is Salem's second foul in the last minute. That is not good if you are the Hafter Hawks.
Definitely do not want to have him in foul trouble.
Reinhart calling a box play. I assume this is to get Stepner open down low.
Oh, sub coming in for Salem because he's in foul trouble. That's Ethan Baseman.
Baseman had a big impact off the bench last game. Let's see if he can do it again today.
For sure. Oh, a shoulder open. Stepner corner. Three. Just short.
Now Freinlach. Looking for it himself.
Oh, shifty with the left. That's Mayer on the cut. Mayer.
Pull up.
Good shot.
And that one falls.
Wow.
Nate Mayer with the pull up.
Good bucket. See, Jervis, see if he could take command of this offense. They need a boost right now.
Ball now in the hands of Jervis. It's a two shoulder. Now down low.
Oh, good shot. That's
and
Reinhart.
Good finish there by Reinhart. They really needed that one, Jake, to get back in it.
For sure.
Now Freinlach with the ball.
Let's see. Will he pull it? Still trying to get Mayer on the cut.
They are starting to play slower now with this big lead. Freinlach really taking his time. In full isolation on the left.
Kaplan with the ball. Does not give it to Freinlach.
Now Freinlach driving.
Oh, good pass.
It's to Naumburg.
Oh, my God.
And he gets blocked down low.
Ejected by Stepner.
Oh, Mayer with the ball again. Finishes with the right. No.
Great contest. And that's a foul.
Wow. Naumburg really fighting on these offensive boards. We have 4 minutes left in this ball in this first quarter, for anyone wondering.
4 seconds. Sorry, man.
Four seconds. 4 seconds.
Naumburg at the line. Wow. Hafter has 18 points in the first quarter. That's got to be the most here by far.
Great start for them. And, you know, Hafter struggled from the free throw line last game. Let's see if they can improve today.
See, Naumburg, first one.
Oh, ooh. And that one just rims out.
Toughness.
Frisch has 4 seconds to push the ball on a miss or a make here. They got to go fast.
They do got to go. Let's see. Second one. Money.
And Naumburg gets the second one to fall in.
Here we go. Frisch has to hurry. Shoulder on the cut. Oh, he's got to throw it up.
Reinhart.
Oh. And that's the end of the first.
Hafter up 18.
19.
19-8.
We'd like to once again apologize for technical difficulties. As your commentators, we know that you like to have the best commentary possible, and that's our bad. So our apologies once again. Everything is sorted out. Nothing to worry about. Ready for a smooth ride for the rest of this game.
And if you are watching in school, we encourage you to keep watching. You know, we don't care what your teachers are saying. This is more important. Jewish basketball is more important than school.
If you're a teacher and you're listening, we didn't say that, but if you're not listening, then
especially if you're a teacher at KYHS.
For sure. Teachers all across the world, you know, they should let their kids cheer on their friends. That's just my opinion. a little controversial right there. I didn't mean to get
Completely agree with that. You have class every day, but not every day you have the Cats Invitational Basketball
That
tournament.
Is true. Not every day.
And not every day you get to watch a top Yeshiva League JV matchup in half to first. All
right, let's see. First down 11. You don't usually see them in this position right here. What do you think they could do to
Salem
get back then?
Talking to the ref, maybe handing him a little money.
Whoa, what? Bribe?
Oh.
Nah, you're lying.
Nope. I think we're good.
Oh, Milgram checking in. He started yesterday. I'm not sure why he came off the bench. Maybe an injury?
Milgram gave a big boost for them yesterday.
Definitely a very, very great ball handler for the first Cougars.
Yep. Now, Freinlof taking the ball up. The start of the second quarter. Ball in the hands of Kaplan. Finding Naumburg down low. He wants it.
Oh, good pass.
Finds the basement.
Oh,
now
Mayer.
Now flamethrower Mayer with the ball.
He wants the pick.
Ooh.
Oh, step back.
A little sidestep.
Oh, good shot.
That one did not fall.
Good shot. All right, Milgram. Can we see
looking
him
for something.
Get some buckets? I hope so. That's Sus on the wing. Three. Bang.
Ooh, and Sus cashes that one. That was huge for them. Score now 19-11.
Rich right back in it. Freinlof by himself gets a pick.
Freinlof looking for something. Oh,
oh,
a little hezzy
oh
there.
Oh, my God. Jeez.
That is cash. That is tough
Jeez.
For Freinlof.
That is tough to guard right there.
Very, very tough.
Quick pull up. Wow.
Now Milgram bring the ball up.
Oh, Jervis open. Does not shoot.
Now in the hands of Sus.
Oh, has a corner.
Good ball move here from the Frisch Cougars.
Yeah, they are not willing to take a
ball back
shot.
To Sus. Looking into the corner. Wow, great defense here from the Hafter Hawks.
See it.
And they reset again.
Milgram
stepping.
At the top.
Stepner calling for it. He wants it. He wants the ISO. Now getting double teamed in the paint.
Good
and
take.
He gets fouled. Going to the line for two.
Yeah, Stepner's really good at drawing contact down the lane. Even if he doesn't look like he's going to finish it, he always gets the contact and gets to the line.
Yep, Stepner coming off a 16-point performance last game. He's looking to continue scoring the ball at a high level.
And he makes the first.
For those of you wondering, North Shore is currently beating Cats on court 2, 23-17, with 5 minutes left in the second quarter. Oh, never mind. Cats is beating North Shore, 23-17.
Our apologies. Oh, sub. That's number zero for Hafter. Matthew Shing looking to provide some immediate impact off the bench.
And Matthew Shing comes in. He did not play last game. This is an interesting substitution here. Hopefully he can provide some needed bench minutes.
Let's see. Oh,
Mayer
almost
gets
stripped. Is that off Hafter?
No. Good be there by Noam Grossman.
You know, you need that type of energy if you want to win games.
Exactly. Especially with the sharpshooter like Mayer, you got to really get up in his face and not let him get the ball with any space.
That's true. And shout out our security guard, Dave, walking
shout
in.
Shout out.
Truly the best in the business.
You already know everything at KYHS is the best in the business.
Good
here
point.
In South Florida. Now, Freinlof with the ball.
Number zero. On the wing, Mayer. Oh, I think he got blocked right there.
Might have gotten tipped, but either way, Naumburg did not corral the rebound, and that ball goes out of bounds. Frisch Cougars ball.
They are getting the looks, though. They can't be mad at that. All right, here we go, Milgram.
Oh, looking for number 12.
Oh, pass outside. Oh, good move. Pull
shoulder
up.
Gets in, and shoulder cannot get the roll. Freinlof with a good, strong rebound there. Looking ahead, he has Shane on the wing.
Oh, pick on the right and the left.
Three ball.
Bang!
He passes it. My goodness. Freinlof with a strong start.
Jeez.
Today's ball game. Hafter really cooking with 24 points already in this ball game.
Wow, they're really balling out.
Looking for Stepner. Kicks it back out to Milgram. Not to 12. Not to number 3.
Milgram. 3. Just off.
Not fall.
Here we go. Sus on the wing. Trying to create. Back to him. Will he hit another one? He does. First with the sharpshooter of their own, answering back Mayer.
Sus with the three.
Wow, it's his second one of the game already.
Now Freidenthal slowing the pace. Looking to his coach for a play.
Nauenberg on the right.
Now Freidenthal cuts in, gets it back out to Nauenberg. Weighing his options. Now cuts, strong cut.
Oh, stripped away.
Now he's pushing the pace.
Oh, good pass.
He finds number 12. And he cannot finish with the left. The lefty cannot finish that one. Now Freidenthal dribbling up the court.
Poked away again. Chris with another turnover.
And Grossman gets it to Steffner. That's who you want the ball in the hand. And he missed the layup.
He is hurt on the floor.
He is on the ground hurt. Got hit in the face, but no foul called. Wow.
Hope he's okay.
Very interesting.
Oh, he's walking.
Let's go to our rules analyst, Nathaniel Kiefer. What did you see there? Did you think that was a foul?
I think that was a clean foul. Refs should have called it, but sometimes it doesn't happen. It's all good. Refs always right.
Yep.
All right.
We have great refs here in South Florida. You know, that was just a slight miscall. You know, it won't happen again. We know these refs are top tier, top high quality.
You know, they always say Florida refs are better than New York refs. Did you know that?
Everything's better in Florida, actually. So, yeah,
that's
that
true.
Is,
the
that
weather.
Is true.
No offense to New Yorkers watching.
Freidenthal and Mayer talking, deciding what play to run. Freidenthal taking the ball up the court.
Still motioning for a play to Kaplan at the left top of the wing.
Kaplan likes to push the pace, but he is going very slow here.
Wow, there.
Now Reinhardt steps up to try and cause the 5 seconds. Kappa now just really sulking in the clock.
Oh, looks at left in and out dribble. Finally on the wing. Can he create?
This is a long possession here for the half to cross.
Oh, good drive.
Finds some space. Gets to the basement. Now to Freidenthal.
Pulls it out once again.
Oh, Freidenthal with the hezzy. He loves that hezzy. Freidenthal has a great handle.
He's dancing with him.
Now with the left.
Crossover again. It's a pass
space.
Out.
Finds the basement. Basement could have shot that, but really not looking to shoot.
After has all the time in the world.
Shane with the ball. He gets it back to Freidenthal. Mayer just waiting in the corner, waiting for that shot to come free.
Will he take Suss one-on-one?
On full isolation.
You know he wants to go left.
Now back to Shane. Down to Kaplan. This is about a minute and a half long possession now for Hafter. Really, really counting down the clock. Now Freidenthal hit the ball. Gets it back to basement.
Wow, this is one long possession. 2 minutes left in the second quarter. 2:20, my apologies.
Now Mayer with the ball. Good move there. Tries to get the step back.
Wow.
Not find space. Freidenthal found with the ball. He cuts in. A little pull up.
He passed it. Oh my goodness.
Aiden Freidenthal absolutely cooking with the pull-ups. Now Mogherm with the ball.
Oh, high post is open.
After up by 10, Frisch needs something to cut this lead to single digits before the half.
Here we go.
Now Mogherm with the ball.
Down low. Grossman.
All down low.
Back out. That's Suss. Another one? No way. Wow. It's his third three of the game.
Wow.
Suss. Sharp shooter.
Sniping right now.
Jeez.
He is why Frisch is
still
in this game.
Hafter takes a timeout. Wow.
Hafter takes a timeout.
Definitely want to talk things over after Suss gets his third three of the game.
So, Jake, who do you think our post-game interview of the day is
going to end up as? Wow, right now, I'm not going to lie, Suss, dark horse candidate, but he's been balling.
But they have to win in order for him to be the interview.
That's true. Freidenthal has been playing really well right now. You can tell he wants it.
It's looking like Freidenthal right now.
It is looking like Freidenthal a little bit. That pull-up is lethal.
Salem was cooking early, and now Freidenthal has taken over the scoring load as of late.
You know, Hafter took, I think, about like 2 minutes on that one possession, you know? This begs the question, should Florida institute a shot clock rule? What do you think about that, Ben? Should we get a shot clock here?
Because
you know in L.A. they have shot clock.
You know, I don't think there's any need for a shot clock, really, because I feel like a shot clock just puts pressure to get a shot up too early. Regardless, normal possessions do not take the full 30 seconds that a shot clock would give you. So, you know what? And contrary to the common belief, I really don't think that we need a shot clock.
Wow. Then a lot of people, I'm not glad, will disagree, but I'm glad you're confident in your opinion. You should be.
Now Mayer with the ball. Let's see if they can hold the ball again for another minute and a half, as there's a minute and a half left in this game. Kaplan now finally looking for something, and he just resets the ball.
Oh, pressure by Ufber. He wants that ball.
Ufber with a good defense.
Oh, they kind of call it. On Freinler.
Wow. Ufber, my goodness. Defensive animal.
Relentless.
Wow. Questionable jersey number, 54. That is very interesting, but playing great so far.
Hey, he could do whatever he wants. No judge. All right, here we go.
Now ball to Milgram. Looking for something. Finds Ufber. Now to Suss.
Suss another one? Is that four? That might be banked in.
Spencer tries to get the rebound, but he cannot corral it. Freinler's now pushing the pace.
All alone.
Wants it himself.
Oh, he's poked from
behind. Tipped out by Ufber, the defensive player of the game so far.
Oh, good pass to Grossman. Oh, traveled. He went before he actually had the ball in his hands. Tough.
One too many steps there. We have about a minute left in this game. 52 seconds to be exact.
In the second quarter.
After, you know, the way that they've been playing, I believe they're just going to hold this ball out.
44 seconds left. Here we go. Naumburg at the top.
Now, Naumburg, the big man with the ball. Salem up top. Oh.
What's the call?
Milgram almost gets the steal, but ball off Frisch. Hafter ball.
You know, I think Hafter is definitely going to hold this one again until the last second. They've shown they're willing to take as much time off the clock as possible.
Yep.
No chance they rush it. Front already is going.
Oh, Ufberg almost fell there.
Oh,
tries
stolen?
To get it to Kaplan. Oh, and Kaplan gets
oh
it.
Oh, my God. Ufberg is
complete
everywhere.
Complete chaos right now. As Freinlich gets the ball. He cuts down.
Oh, and Salem doesn't shoot.
To Mayer. The shooter, Mayer.
Oh, does it not shoot
15
shot.
Seconds left in this ball game. Mayer looks up at the clock and notices it.
With oh,
ball
good move.
By Mayer. As he is really just milking this clock. Now to Salem. Mayer cuts in, finds Naumburg.
What's the call?
And there is a foul
blocking.
On Steppner.
Blocking foul.
I believe there is 2 seconds left in this ballgame.
2 seconds left. I'd like to clarify, in the second quarter.
2 seconds left. Can Hafter put some points on the board and bring this up to a double-digit lead?
What's the play call?
Trying to find Naumburg. He has 2 seconds.
Freinlof up. Just misses. Good luck, though.
Good luck. Great play call, but cannot get that one to roll. And Hafter goes into halftime, up 26-19 with a comfortable 7-point lead. Great half so far by both squads, especially by Judas Suss and by Aiden Freinlof.
Listen. We are more than the jerseys on our back.
Step together!
We are the storm. A ruthless, dangerous storm.
Balls in! Balls in!
A storm that cannot be contained. Let them try to weather the storm. Fall. But that's just the calm before the storm. A storm doesn't stop. And neither do we.
Bang.
Flying in the air, fool.
That ain't no flying yourself, sir. Ooh. I'm shooting webs like worldwide. Manhattan all the way to Yonkers. When I say Brooklyn, stand up. You better just fix your posture. And every hero needs this theme song. So
who in here trash?
You ain't got a chance, boy. What you think? I'm doing everything but the kitchen sink. I try to be feeling in the neighborhood. I know all the little grannies wanna sip they tea. And here you come all barging in, all ugly like a brown fur cardigan. We can skip that monologue and arguing. I'm like,
who in here trying to start a riot? UFO, friend of foe, let me know. If you brought that action, it don't matter. Just let me know, no, my brain. I'm coming through with my crew to make a play. I don't need no super suit, I'm feeling brave. Don't be a hero, turn around and walk away.
Wait.
Who in here trying to start a game?
All right, welcome back to the broadcast. The game is set to start in about 30 seconds. We are really excited for a second half of action. Jake, what do you think First has to do differently here to bring this lead back and take over this game?
I'm not gonna lie, offensively, I really don't think much. Sus is getting open looks. We had Steppner down low a couple times. Offensively, I think they're good. It's just their defense has been getting locked up. But you saw Ooper come in, bring relentless pressure, you know? I think First needs to embody that energy if they want to win this game. For sure.
Exactly. In my opinion, I don't think First is playing enough help defense.
True.
Hafter is getting to the rack. They're getting open layups with ease.
Too
with
easy.
Almost no help. It looks like they're a little bit, First's man is a little bit too...
it's like suffocating almost.
Exactly. But sometimes that isn't ideal because you get Freinlich cutting down low. And Salem finding Nallenberg down low. You know, that has been really killing them.
For sure. All right, here we go.
We have a discussion with the refs about whose ball it is.
Oh, the coaches are arguing, both pointing separate directions. Wow. A true machlokes.
And the ball, it is Frisch's ball. interesting. Now Milgram's starting the second half after not starting the first half. Let's see if he can add some bench energy.
You know, I think Milgram might have one of the tightest handles I've seen this tournament for sure. He is not losing that ball.
Definitely agreed. Also has interesting Keepa drip.
That's true. Always love to see that.
A new interesting Keepa. Now we have Nathaniel Hoffman walking by.
And Yona Greenberg. Shout out Jansch. Wow. Right, truly two ideal Milgram. Gentlemen.
Oofberg. Oofberg pops it.
Oh, would have been a not great star right there.
Now Stepner with the rebound. Tries to put it back up. Too long. Kaplan out the board. He's trying to push it. Kaplan loves to push the ball.
Oh my god. Did he finish that? Kaplan! And one.
My goodness. JoJo Kaplan with a tough take there to start the half.
Moved Ufer and then finished into Stepner for the and one. Wow. An extended finish. That is not easy, Ben.
That is not the start you want if you are Frisch. That looked like Jake Kaplan out there with that little Euro step finish.
That is true. I can't even vouch for that, to be honest. All right, here we go. Milgram. Oh, poked away. Salem.
Now,
that's Mayer. You know he wants to shoot it. Ufer with relentless pressure. Oh, they got Naumburg open.
Naumburg wants it.
Will he finish it? Oh, too strong. Got to use the backboard on that one.
Tried to get the rebound, but Ufer grabs it. Ufer now pushing the pace.
Ufer. Oh my god, risky pass, but it gets through.
Reinhardt calling for it. Reinhardt gets it. He swings it. Ufberg catches it. Three.
Oh my god. Every shot looks so close.
Now Fine left with the ball.
Oh, good move. Mayer, does not look to shoot.
Mayer now slowing the pace.
Oh, wants the pick and roll.
Fine left a little.
Three.
Screen action.
Naumburg, that's his board though.
Good board there by Naumburg. Back to Salem. We want to see Salem get a little bit more active here.
Mayer, baseline drive, floater on Stepner. In and out. Good luck, though. Can't be mad at that.
Now Milgram taking the ball up. Finds Ufer. Back to Reinhardt. Reinhardt drives, looking for something. Gets Stepner. Now to Milgram.
Oh, he has Ufer a little
Grossman open. Behind
oh, my God. Good pass. Grossman. But he doesn't take
now Milgram
away.
Ball. Now showing off the handle.
Pull up.
Tough take, but not get that one to fall. Now Stepner active on the offensive glass, Stepner. And he puts that one back up and in.
Great take right there. After has got to box out.
Trying to pick the ball up against the Frisch man defense.
Foul on Ufer.
Wow. Suffocating defense, now costing him. I believe that is his second or third foul already.
All right. 8-point game right now.
And we have Ben Plotkin walking by. Ben Plotkin, say hi to the broadcast.
What's up?
Thank you, Ben Plotkin. Reinlöf. Oh my god, does he hit that? Jeez.
Reinlöf loves the pull-up game. And he gets really high on those, but cannot finish that one.
Oh, good pass. That's Reinhardt.
Reinhardt loves the three, but decides not to take it. Now ball to Ufer in the corner. After missing two, he opts not to take that one. Now to Milgram. Now to Reinhardt. Looking for Stepner behind the zone.
Oh, poked again.
Ripped.
Oh, they get it back.
Back to Milgram. He's in double team. He splits the double. Cuts on the lane.
Oh, good pass.
Finds Stepner.
Oh, he busts the layup.
Could not finish around the rim. Tough. That was a big miss.
Reinlöf in the corner to Salem.
Salem looking for a screen.
Oh, he wants a pick.
Naumburg sets him one. He gets down
good
low.
Good move.
Finishes with the left. That is what I'm talking
tough
about.
Finish.
He was letting them know, you can't guard me. Salem with a tough finish.
I love that energy.
10-point game now. Ufer gives it back to Milgram. Looking for Stepner. Stepner now with it. Back to Ufer. Oh, Reinhardt wants it.
Bang!
Passes the three. First three of the day for Reinhardt. That is what he was looking for. Hopefully the shooter can get going now.
Wow. Definitely do not want to leave Reinhardt open. He will punish you.
Oh
my god.
The paint.
Good pass. But it gets poked.
Tries to find Naumburg, but he can't. Now Ufer pushing the pace. Ufer kicking it back out. The lefty, Grossman. Now to Stepner.
No way. Oh my
finish.
God. And one.
My goodness. Jeez. What a finish.
Did you see how he extended his hand for that one?
Wow. With the play. Tough finish.
Yeah, he definitely put some jelly on that one. Shout out Jelly Fan.
Shout out. That cuts it to a 5-point lead. Can he hit this free throw?
Yes.
And he does.
4-point game.
4-point lead. We thought was going to be a half to blow it after the start they had to the second half. Is now only a 4-point game. First climbing back in this. The gym is starting to get packed now.
And shout out Jonah Resnick of the Kansas City Varsity team. Good lay.
Oh, and Kaplan tries to finish to the left, and he cannot. Kaplan has a really strong left hand.
Yes, sir. Naumburg
gets the rebound and finishes.
Timeout. Coach is running along the sideline. Wants a timeout. That's a half to timeout.
6-point game. We are in for a good one, folks.
Wow.
Now going to commercial.
We've come a long way, haven't we? Chalk it up to maturity over time. Because this time, we will not be silent. This time, we will stand strong and proud. This time, we will hold our ground. This time, they'll never stop me from being me.
Wow. Shia Bachman. Milgram at the top. Sus.
I can't see the game.
Travel.
Sorry, we had stupid people blocking the game. They are now out of the way. Sorry, those were our friends.
How are you doing, Mr. Ref?
He did not answer Jake. Doesn't seem to like
left
him.
Hanging. I will remember that for the rest of my life.
Now, finally picking the ball up.
Oh, good move.
Crossover through the lane.
Oh, my God. Is he pulling that?
He has really good change of pace. You know, with the little crossovers and hezzies getting to his spot.
He loves that little,
driving.
That little cross jab.
He loses it.
What's
it
called?
Ball. Great call by the ref. The best of South Florida.
Wow, the entire Kansas City High School is in this gym right now. I think we're at capacity for sure.
We have about at least 200 people
good
in the
gym. Good lay. Oh, he missed it, though.
Good rebound there by Grossman. Now it's Steffner. Steffner wants it himself.
Oh,
good
my God.
Good cut to lane. Oh, and he almost finishes it with the right hand, good but take. He gets fouled. Steffner in full takeover mode now, trying to climb Chris back into this ballgame.
Great take right there.
He will get two free throws.
I'd like to shout out Shia Goldberg for walking past. Ben, did you know he holds the record for most threes hit in a game for the Kansas City Storm?
That is absolutely
nine threes.
Nine threes is absurd. 31 total points.
2 years against North Shore, you know, probably the game of his life. Actually insane. He will definitely be telling his grandchildren about that one for years to come.
Very true. And Cats actually won the JV Invitational Tournament.
Oh, did they?
The only win in our history. We have about 3.5 minutes left to go in this third quarter.
Misses a second. Salem with the tough board.
Now Freinless pushing it. Behind the
back.
Oh,
my God.
A little tight handle.
Oh, good move.
Finds Naumburg.
Oh, he's got to be stronger than that.
Missed that one. Now Steffner really playing the push and pace. Showing off the handles for the big man. Ball to Reinhardt. Reinhardt wants it.
Pull up.
They'll pull up.
Bang. And he celebrates. He knows that was a tough bucket.
3-point game now. Frisch is climbing back in it. Just like that, it is only a 3-point game.
Oh, good move. Kaplan. Ah, he loves that left, though.
Kaplan, a really strong
player. Milgram. Oh, to Ooper. Oh, that's Milgram at the top. Will he shoot it for the tie? Ah, he misses.
A little long there. And it is half the ball. That would have been a huge three. That would have tied the game up.
Definitely could have been a huge momentum swing.
But now, Freinlich being pressured full court by Ulfberg.
Looks like a...
Ulfberg reminds me of a little bit of a meaty bald-head Terry, you know, the way he guards the mellow ball.
That's true.
You know, that tough defense. But as you can see, Frisch does not play help defense a lot. That's why it opens up after...
Oh, good steal, Grossman. Steffner by himself.
Now, Grossman calling for it. He had opened
it
on the wing.
Alex Nonsen.
Gets it back to Steffner. Steffner now to Reinhardt. He wants
it. Ulfberg for the tie. Money!
Bang!
big shot by
he
Ufer.
He celebrates, puts up the three.
The equalizer.
33. What was once a 12-point game is now nothing.
Wow.
It is anyone's ball game now. 33-33.
Kreinlof.
Kreinlof trying to find his spots.
Oh my God! Makes Ufer
fall.
Oh, it hit the top.
Wow. Got to put that one up after crossing Ufer to the floor.
Oh my God.
Oh my goodness.
Dirty move. Wow.
Now, right. After in full court steal. Press, something we have not seen yet from half court.
Oh, cookies, Kaplan.
And Kaplan gets a steal.
Late.
And he finishes with the left. Let's strong go. Left there from Kaplan.
2-point lead.
Wow, this after press is really surprising the Frisch Cougars. And now Ufer with the ball, trapped on the wing.
Wow. Oh my God, another turnover. That's going to be 10 seconds.
Oh my God, and he throws it deep.
Throws it out of bounds.
Wow, Hafter's press.
Suffocating.
They are trying to grow the lead back up through this press.
Yeah, Hafter definitely is running this game with that press.
We have about 1 minute and 30 seconds left in this ballgame.
Oh, they call it on Naumburg, illegal screen.
Wow. Offensive foul. Kreinlof was upset about that one.
Wow, Ufer is amazing at drawing those fouls. Truly one of a kind.
Reinhardt now taking the ball out to Milgram. Shout out Donnie Press. Donnie Press walking by Cassius Street High School.
Milgram at the top. Oh, again?
Ufer. Oh, Ufer was feeling it, but could not get that
one.
Oh,
that's going to be a jump ball. Oh, they call a foul. Wow.
Will Frisch get into a press of their own? No, they do not. They're staying laid back. Never mind. A little man pressure right there.
After holding on to a 2-point lead with about a minute and some change left to play in the third.
They call it on Milgram.
Kaplan has had a really strong third quarter, and he gets fouled on the drive.
Wow. The Katusheva Storm are currently down 20 points to the North Shore Lions on the other court.
Absolutely insane.
Wow.
20 points is insane. Who would have thought that Cats would be down by 20?
Truly mind-breaking. Mind-boggling, I should say. My apologies. Kreinlof.
Oh, post! Ufer!
Ufer, the defensive player of the game. All alone.
And he finishes. Tie game. Ufer with two big plays to tie the game already.
Clearly the X factor in this game right now.
Kreinlof, he knows they need a bucket.
Kreinlof taking the ball up.
Here we go.
Now it's Mayer with the ball.
Been kind of quiet in the second half.
Exactly. We want to see more of Mayer and Salem in the second half.
Salem not even in the game. Good take. Wow. Great finish.
A finish with the right from Mayer.
He can finish and shoot. Wow. Every coach wants that player.
About 25 seconds left in this.
Reinhardt blocked
quarter.
By Naumburg.
Wow.
Kaplan pushing
now.
The pace. Oh, he gets rocked. No
the
call.
The one and only Ufberg with the steal.
Reinhardt.
And Reinhardt
tie game
finishes.
Once again.
My goodness.
It's
Ufer,
the third one in a row.
Absolute menace defensively. Steals everything.
Kreinlof gets a double
running
team.
Down.
Oh, front
off
rim.
Off the rim to end the quarter.
Wow.
Tie game at 37
Oh, my
right now.
God. I did not think Frisch would be able to come back from that lead.
This is an absolutely amazing game. And now we will go to commercial break. We'll see you back in a minute.
What does it mean? Be yourself. It's being bold.
Throws the alley-oop for Terrell! Oh my goodness!
It's having heart.
I know that I have a responsibility and a platform to shed light on the Jewish community as a whole.
This is the professional debut for Ryan Terrell. He's trying to be the first ever Orthodox Jew to play in the NBA.
But most of all, it's being proud and wearing it. Clipped helped Ryan's fans show their pride. Let us help you spread the pride at your school with your own hassle-free merch shop. Contact Clipped today for your free consultation.
Never be afraid to be who you are.
All right, back to the game. Fourth quarter of action now starting here. Frisch Hafter tied at 37.
Let's see.
this one is looking like it's going to come down to the wire.
An all-time classic.
Salem back into the ballgame. That's what we want to see.
Freilich. Oh, interesting play call by Hafter.
Kaplan with the ball.
Oh, almost stolen. Kaplan, interesting shot selection, but does not get it to go.
Salem cannot get the roll.
Back outside. That's Salem. Almost shoots. Good pass. Kaplan for three.
Ah, and that one rims
just
out.
Off the mark. Milgram up the floor.
Milgram now taking the ball up. Calling
one.
The one play.
Reinhardt down low.
Oh,
good shot.
Open, oh, Reinhardt.
He said it's too easy. He said it's too easy. Wow.
Passing in the second half. Reinhardt really starting to feel it. Go up by two.
Reinhardt pick from Naumburg. Will he take it by himself? Uber still with that pressure. Oh, my God. He's in his grill, but he gets called for the foul. After will inbound.
Now Salem with the ball.
Kaplan at the top of the wing.
Kaplan dribbling with the left hand.
Oh, Mayer, risky it's pass. Mayer. Oh, they hit the line. They call it out. That's first ball.
Great call there by the ref.
Wow.
Amazing job
by the
ref. Costly
turnover.
Today.
Milgram.
Milgram with the ball. Now with the 2-point lead. Crazy comeback here by Chris in the second half. And now finds Reinhardt in the corner.
Milgram has Stepner.
Oh, Stepner wants
him.
It. That's not what you want with the ball in his
hand. Oh, my God.
It's too tough. You know he's going to make that. Hafter cannot let him catch that one.
Kaplan up the floor.
4-point lead now for Chris.
Reinhardt
Kaplan
is fired up. Naumburg. Oh, poked away. Ooper. Always coming away
with
it.
As Ooper gets it. Ooper's fifth steal of the ball game. My goodness. Ooper.
Milgram. Good. Oh, hit by Kaplan. Who's
good
ball
D there by Kaplan.
Stays Chris.
Ball off Hafter. Stays first ball.
4-point game right now.
I think gym is starting to get packed. It seems like it is in between periods here at Kashiva High School, and we have almost 400 kids in the building. A lot of pressure here for the Frisch and after.
Oh, that's Reinhardt in the corner. Big! Oh, my God.
My goodness.
Up
Reinhardt
seven.
Absolutely cooking. Jeez. In the second half. He might be our player of the game so far,
I think,
Jake.
For sure. For
my
sure.
Goodness. Just a great second half performance by him after a slow first half. Now Freilich with the ball. We want to see Freilich get it going a little bit more here. He was strong for them in the first half.
Oh, they call it on the floor. That's going to get them, I think, a couple more fouls. They're in the bonus. Definitely do not want that.
The gym is actually getting so packed that we can barely see anymore. There are people
blocking,
obstructing
us.
Our view.
Oh,
might need to stand up for this one. You know, it's late in the game anyways. We're going to need to stand up. We are trying to get a time check for you guys. 5 minutes and 40 seconds left in this game. 5 minutes and 40 seconds left of this nail biter.
Oh, they're telling the Cats fans to move. It's a hazard to the players. Oh.
Thank God, because we can't see either.
True.
Wow, Dave, the number one security guard in the country, number one recruit, 5-star out of Palm Beach County.
That's true.
Kicking
shout out.
Out
Nathaniel Hoffman, the one and only Kachishiva star player on the varsity team.
Shout out to Eitan Carter, the star
Carter
of the KYT
building.
Soccer
wow.
team in the building.
Unbelievable.
The Mexican monster.
Wow. Great nickname for him. Oh, the first coach is on the court. I wonder why.
If you are new joining us, I'm your commentator, Ben Edidin, with my co-commentator, Jake Kablum, and producer, Nathan Alkiefer.
Welcome, welcome. All right, here we go. As Mayer in the corner. Oh,
oh,
hit by Stepner. He's going to take it all
Stepner.
The way.
Looking for Reinhardt.
Oh, my
finds
God.
Grossman.
Pass to Grossman.
Grossman to Reinhardt in the
oh,
corner.
Oh, Reinhardt.
He
oh,
wants
my
it.
God. The Little dagger?
Oh. Oh, that would have been a big shot there from Reinhardt. But Freilich now with the ball. Trying to push the pace. With the left.
Good take.
Tough
wow.
finish there by Freilich.
Hafter loves the left
and
hand.
That one cuts the game down to five. Now Hafter back into the press. Trying to cause some commotion. Stepner with the Euro.
And
he
one!
Gets the roll. My goodness.
Stepner. Oh,
Stepner
my God.
And Reinhardt in full takeover mode here in the second half.
Wow.
My goodness.
Completely.
Frisch has battled back from a 12-point deficit to take a 7-point lead. 19-point swing here in the second half.
Completely ending the half their momentum. Wow.
My goodness. About 5 minutes and 20 seconds left.
And he, oh, he misses.
In the fourth quarter. Now wow. Salem with the rebound.
7-point game. After needs to go.
Gets the ball to Freinlich. It's got to be Freinlich for Mayer. Needs some quick
buckets
here.
Wants a numbered pick. Three. Big shot. Bang!
Freinlich.
Jeez.
Coming alive here as of late.
After needs a turnover.
Back in the 2-2-1 press for Hafter. Reinhardt.
Oh!
That should have been offensive.
Could have been a charge.
But foul on number 15, Kaplan. Can't argue with the refs' calls. You know, they are just too amazing. They are just too great at this game.
That's true. And Jimmy Kamenetsky running on the court. Where is he going?
Oh. Talking to the fans. As on the court two, for anyone wondering, Kat Yeshiva is currently losing to North Shore Hebrew Academy 56-32 with 3 minutes to go.
Did not expect that one.
That is not ideal if you are a
Cats fan.
Yes, exactly. I'm looking with the ball.
Oh.
We've had limited subs this whole entire half as both teams are putting in their best
oh
lineups.
Oh my god, will he hit that?
Oh.
Oh, he gets his own. Oh, no, Salem with the board. Oh, pokes from Gross, and they call it a foul. Wow.
Wow, what is the call there? Hafter is really hyped up.
Did they just call it technical?
Wow.
I think I saw the ref do that with his hands. I don't know. I might be mistaken. Never mind. I was right.
That
Frish.
Is a technical, and the sharpshooter,
they call it
Mayer,
technical.
Will take the free throws.
Wow, they're literally giving them this game.
Big free throws here with a 4-point game.
Oh, misses.
And he cannot get it to roll. He has one more.
It's a second shot, though.
This
don't worry.
Big free throw. Can he cut it to a one-possession game here with 4.5 minutes remaining?
He does. 3-point game.
Good second free throw there by Mayer.
All right. Ben, do you think Hafter goes for the three or just take the two and play good defense?
You know, if you get the ball in the hands of Mayer, I think you go for the three, but... No, I would say try and get the ball down low to Salem or Naumburg for an easy layup. Or
that's
Kaplan
true.
On the drive, as well as Freinlich with the pull-up. You know, they really have a lot of options. All five of these players can score the ball.
Oh, Freinlich is getting
level.
Open from Ufer at the top. Mayer? Covered. Very
back up top.
Hardly. Back
Freinlich. Oh, tough handle there by Freinlich.
Oh, my
oh,
God. Good move. Pass to Naumburg. Wow. Good play.
Wow. Amazing play. That is exactly... But I said they needed a Naumburg layup down low.
Freinlich able exactly to create space like that. Amazing.
1-point game now. Frisch in the lead.
Stebner. Oh, poked away. They call a foul. Wow. And Reinhardt checks in. 4.
4 minutes left in this
David
ball game.
Alma.
4 minutes left. A 1-point game. Absolutely amazing game we've had so far. Now Grossman with the ball. Tries to reset it. Back to Ufer.
Ufer at the top.
Ufer looks
has Milgram
something.
On him. Oh, Milgram next to him.
Back
sorry.
To Reinhardt.
Oh, my God. Take away by Kaplan.
Kaplan
by himself.
It.
And he misses the lay. Oh, no.
A big
that
swing
that was
there.
A chance to and take Kaplan. The lead. Ufer, answer back. Oh,
oh,
he misses.
That was almost a huge momentum swing with a
oh,
Kaplan layup.
He's
and
going. And they call another foul on Ufer. That might be bonus.
That was a great call.
That's free throws.
With the reach in.
Wow.
Ufer has to be in foul trouble now. That must be at least 3 or 4. He has been really aggressive defensively, which has worked out for the Frisch Cougars, but has put him in foul trouble.
Freinlich at the line with a chance to take the lead.
Wow, a lot of pressure here. 3 minutes, 40 seconds remaining. 2 free throws down by 1.
All right, let's see if he can help them take the lead. First one, money.
Wow.
He is confident. I think the Grinch is giving confidence. Second one. Oh, he missed
he
it.
He missed the second.
Tie game, though.
Tie game. Free throws hurt after last game. Seems
that
to be
true.
Hurting them a little bit today.
Reinhardt in the middle. You know he likes that shot. Finds Ufer, does not shoot.
Milgram with the ball. They are playing patient. They want to find a good shot here with about 3.5 minutes remaining.
Reinhardt taken by himself. Oh, Milgram. Wow,
good
great ball
there.
Moment.
Reinhardt now, get the ball to Stebner.
Stebner, he's
exactly
open.
Who you want with the ball.
They call a foul on Hafter.
And he gets fouled on the drive.
Is that 5? No.
Jake, how do we feel about Hafter's press? Do you think they should continue with that press.
Yes, for sure. For sure. They've got an easy bucket off it.
I agree. When they go into that press,
oh my God,
happen.
Ooper for the lead.
Ooper, oh, get quick.
Oh, Salem by himself.
Now Salem.
Good pass to Kaplan.
Finds Kaplan.
Good take. Oh my God. Oh, he misses the leg. Good move, though.
Tough finish that cannot roll.
Almost taken away by Mayer, but Stebner is too quick with the handle. Oh, my God. Oh, rebound against Salem. This is insane.
Feinlauf really pushing it. This is a really fast-paced fourth quarter here.
Feinlauf, smart with the ball.
With zero timeouts. Players must be tired. Salem now with the ball. Drives in.
And what? Oh.
Blocking foul. And he
will
to the line.
Get shot.
4-2. Tie game. I believe about 2 minutes and 45 seconds left in this ball game.
Jeez. Great take right there. Putting his body on the
really
line.
Coming down to the wire. These are huge free throws for the Afterhawks. Hopefully Salem can knock him down.
Whoa.
Wow.
It seems what Reinhardt has
on?
Fouled out.
Ooh, that is
a terrible loss for Frisch. Judas Suss checks
Judas
in.
Judas Suss coming in, who was a sharpshooter in the first half. Haven't seen much of him in the second half.
Oh, we have a timeout.
Interesting coaching decision there, but he was amazing in the first half.
Timeout is taken. Wow, we'll have to wait on the Salem free throws.
Wow.
Do you think he hits these?
You know, I think Salem is really good under pressure. No, I think he hits these. I think these two free throws are definitely going down.
Yeah? I think so too.
If you are Hafter, what do you think you have to do to win this game? You know, you need to get to 1-1 if you want a chance to make the playoffs. This is a must-win game for the Afterhawks.
And you definitely do not want to keep fouling Frisch, because I'm sure they're a couple fouls away from the bonus as well. Definitely don't want to give Frisch 3 points.
Yep. If I'm Hafter, you know, I would take some aggressive drives. A lot of Frisch players in foul trouble. You know,
that's
this
true.
Man defense has put a lot of players, including Ufberg, in foul trouble. I believe you need to get Ufberg out of the game if you are Feinlauf and you want to really control the game down the stretch.
That's true.
You need the defensive-minded Ufberg out of the game.
Definitely. I would try to attack him straight on. Oh, it seems like our athletic director, Coach Rufo, is on the court.
And Security Dave, number one recruit.
Palm Beach County.
Shout out. Salem.
Oh, Salem.
Spending a lot of time in front of the free throw line.
After does,
this
in fact,
might be getting
send
to his
numbers.
Head. He's been waiting at the line for about a minute to shoot his free throws.
Can he knock him down? A lot of pressure on the young man.
After with about the same lineup the whole second half, you know, really trying to pull this one out.
First one. Oh, back rim.
Miss, and Salem
back
thought
rim.
That one was good. Tough miss right there.
It's all good, though. Just needs to hit one.
Just needs one for the lead. This is a big free throw with 2.5 minutes remaining.
Here we go. He misses both. Oh, my God. Stebner with the board. Milgram trying to get a play to get an open look. Let's see. Suss at the high post. Comes out to the wing.
Milgram calling the play. Really just dictating.
Oh, my God. Turnover. Oh, my God. Mayer behind
the
back. Will he finish? Oh, he just decide not to even try. Goes back. And he gets the lay. Oh, my God.
Mayer, my goodness. Great play there by Mayer.
Frisch is down two.
They need to stop here. 2 minutes left in this ballgame.
Here we go.
Hafter up by two.
Frisch seems to not be running any motion.
Ufer with the ball.
Stebner takes Naumburg 1-on-1 back out to Milgram. That's a risky pass.
I think you got to go ISO with Stebner here.
I think so too.
Now
Stebner
he gets
at the high
ball.
Post. Good move on Naumburg. Great take. That's a strong
that
take
exactly
right there.
What happens. They go to Stebner and he delivers for them. Tie game with under 2 minutes to go.
That's a big body.
Wow, what an amazing game we have here.
For sure. Kaplan at the top.
The lefty Kaplan.
Oh, they want Freilich on the run. Get it to
Freilich.
Him.
Full isolation. Now they have
to Mayer wide
for
open
three.
For the three. Mayer! Oh my God, Mayer!
Mayer, this sharpshooter. My goodness.
Absolutely clutch.
He was huge
for
them
Mayer.
In their first game with 22.
Jeez.
And now coming alive here in the second half.
You know, if he gets an open look, it's going down. Wow. Sick shot by Mayer.
Wow. 3-point game.
Frisch needs a three.
With 1 minute remaining.
Wow.
Nearing 1 minute left to go in this ball game.
A little desperate right now.
Frisch needs something fast. They are going
Oh, my God.
Pace.
Almost throws it away. Milgram. He's got to go.
Frisch really trying to find a good shot here. Ufberg now with the ball. High pressure there from Feinlauf.
Milgram. Oh my God, Suss. Will he hit another
Suss.
One?
Oh, they needed that three from Suss.
Milgram for the tie. Milgram. Oh, it's off. And Hafter gets the board.
That would have been huge.
Oh my
right
God,
there.
Almost a turnover.
Big miss.
Reinlich gets fouled. We'll go to the line.
Wow.
They got a look. Milgram is not happy that he missed that one. Tough break for the first Cougars.
Reinlich and Mayer have been huge for Hafter in this game.
You know, we've seen before that players have gotten a chance to take the lead or put the game away, and they've missed multiple free throws. Do you think he knocks these down?
I think he got them.
Oh, never mind.
Wow, Hafter really struggling from the line. This could be at Neufeld, least a 7-point game.
Neufeld checking in. Needs to hit this in order to put this game at a two-possession game, unless they hit an and-one three, which is unlikely. Misses both, but they get their own board.
Wow, they really needed one.
Timeout Hafter. Wow, big-time board by Naumburg.
Just one free throw would get it to a two-possession game, but unfortunately, two misses from Salem and then two misses from Freinlof.
You know,
unable to
sometimes the fundamentals can cost you the game. You know, boxing out.
Yep.
If you don't box out, stuff like that happens. Now Hafter has the ball again instead of first having a chance to tie. My God.
It's all about the little things. You know, free throws, offensive boards, charging calls. It's all about the little things. That's how you win a basketball game. That's how you grind out wins. You know, that's how Coach Timms and his KYHS Storm managed to be so successful this season with
it's
an
true.
Undefeated season.
We have about 34.3 seconds left. And it appears both teams on the next foul will both be in the bonus. So no, definitely do not want to foul if you are Hafter and first has the ball.
Well, Hafter with the ball now.
If they get the ball.
We can assume that Frisch will try and pressure the basketball and force a turnover.
Definitely
if they
cannot
get
steal.
A quick turnover, then they might be forced to foul here and put Hafter at the line for a chance to make it a two-possession game.
You know, definitely go for the steal first. And I would say wait a couple seconds, and if you see it's not working, then foul.
You
want to save as much time as possible.
If you are Frisch, you definitely don't want to foul Mayer. Mayer
yes.
has been their
Do not want to foul him.
And their only consistent free throw shooter.
Here we go, Kaplan. Mayer all alone, no pressure on him. And they foul. Wow, Mayer
that
will go
the
to the line.
You don't want to foul. But Mayer is going to the line with the chance to make it a two-possession game.
Wow.
Can Hafter pick up the much-needed win?
Here we go. One knee. Wow.
Hits the first. 4-point game now.
Jeez, ice
Huge
in the veins.
Free throw with 30 seconds remaining in this ball game.
Second one. Also cash. Wow.
And we have SAR Sting
Not
and
phased
DRS
at all.
Wildcats waiting to play in this next one.
Milgram drawing two guys. Has interesting.
Oh, Stepner out the ball.
Stepner.
Looking
has
for
to
something.
Go. I Suss
oh,
in the corner.
Suss, that's who you want with the ball in the
Oh,
hands.
Ooper with the
Not
board.
Finish.
And he in and out. He doesn't finish. Whose ball is that? It is Hafter ball. Oh, wow.
Absolute chaos in that possession.
Oh,
and
my
now,
God.
It is now Hafter ball.
Frisch
with
definitely trying to get a turnover here.
Under 20 seconds to go in this ball game.
And they foul him. Oh, is that a charge?
Wow.
No.
That was a very aggressive foul there that will send Freinlich to the line.
Hafter with a chance to go up 7. 12 seconds left in this one. Let's see if he can knock him down.
Reinlich now with a chance to extend the lead.
He definitely wants to get back for those misses earlier. Can't overthink it, though. When you overthink it, no chance of it going in.
First free throw is up.
In off the front rim. Wow.
Big
friendly roll.
Salem dapping up his
Fired
teammates.
Up. Salem is very excited. He know. Oh my God.
Oh, Reinlich is hype. And
everyone
after
is
bench
hyped up.
Hype. Great way to pull out this lead late in the fourth. You know, Frisch still has a chance. This game is not over. There is still about 15 seconds left in the ball game.
True.
And Frisch will really look to get a quick shot, and then foul and get another quick shot.
12.5 to be exact.
Not over till the buzzer sounds, you know?
It's true.
Jake, who are we thinking will be the player of the game here, if assuming Hafter wins?
Assuming Hafter wins? Well, that's actually a great question right there.
I think we got two players in contention. It's either Farnleff or Meyers.
Oof. Well, I think Farnleff had the better overall performance. Meyer did hit that clutch three and the clutch layup, though.
Meyer was very clutch down the stretch, but I think Farnleff has been very
Both are really amazing players. Maybe we could get both, honestly. I think we should.
Do we get both?
Get Farnleff and Meyer. If that's a possibility, definitely
both
we will make it happen.
Of the game for the first time
sure.
in JV.
We could run it.
In
Why not?
JV Invitational history.
Of course. They both play great. They both deserve it.
Okay.
Second one. Off.
And this is that one.
Sutter not happy about it. He says he called timeout. Ref did not listen to him. And they get a timeout. Wow, 2 seconds came off the clock right there. That's 10.8.
Only 11 seconds left in this ball game. Trish has to go quick.
See the catch, you see the storm coming in from their tough loss. Wow, definitely have to regroup after that one. Not happy to be losing at your own court at all. Hopefully they can bounce back next game against Ramaz later today.
Yep, yep.
All right, here we go. What do you think the first coach is telling them?
You know, I think he's just trying to motivate them, trying to tell them that it's not over. You know, keep fighting. We're still in this. You know,
I think they
Chris is currently 1-0 in the tournament. After this, they will most likely be 1-1.
I think
know?
They
so
definitely
still in this tournament. They still are fighting for a playoff spot.
They definitely will get a look for Sus if he is
Sus
open.
Sus is all the way back.
He's
in the
all
corner.
The way. He's a little alone, actually.
Sus looking a little sus right there in the corner. He's open in the corner.
Hilarious.
Oh, cannot get to him.
Stetner has to shoot it. Does he hit that? No way. Oh my God! Almost hit it.
And
they decide to foul. Do not let him go. Wow, Farnleff gets to keep adding to his total points.
High-fiving the whole bench. He is absolutely hyped up for a good team win here
wow.
by the Hafter Hawks.
Truly a team win. I think
we have
everybody on Hafter bowled out.
Noam Rinsberg joining the broadcast.
Shout out Noam Rinsberg.
The star of the KYHS every team, Noam Rinsberg.
Ben, did you know Noam Rinsberg scored a hat trick in 6 minutes last
wow.
game?
A hat trick in 6 minutes in the district playoffs for the soccer team.
Farnleff
absolutely amazing.
It's the first one.
And we also have Dan Himmelstein here with us. Dan Himmelstein, what do you have to say about this ball game?
This is a very interesting ball game. I don't know who's winning because I can't see the score, but
that's it.
Yes,
that's
it.
Hafter takes it. A much-needed win for the Hawks. Wow, great playing all around. By I think
wow.
every player balled
Salem
out.
Is hyped up.
Definitely a team effort for sure. Enough. Great playing.
Are you on? Are you still on?
Who won?
What?
Who won?
All right, we are currently finding our post-game interview. Stay tuned for the post-game interview, and then we have DRS versus SAR coming up next. Really excited about those. We have both Aiden Freinlach and Nate Meyer joining us. How does it feel to pull out a much-needed win for you guys?
It feels great. You know, the energy in here, it's sick. I love it, and it feels amazing to win.
Question for you, Freinlach. Where did you learn that pull-up jumper?
Honestly, I don't even know. Out of nowhere, I learned it from my boy Nate in the summer. Started getting it going, and now I just do it normally.
And Mr. Meyer. Am I pronouncing it right? Mr. Meyer, you have been an absolute sharpshooter so far in this tournament. How do you feel you can continue doing that in your next game?
I feel confident going in our next game. It's a must-win game, and I just need to keep shooting, keep hitting, and hopefully we'll win.
Awesome. Thank you for joining us, boys.
Thank you.
All right. Now, signing off, good win there for the Hafter Hawks. see you at our next game, the SAR Sting versus DRS Wildcats, coming up soon on the broadcast.